Good morning, students. Today you will learn about greater than and less than. Which number is greater than and which number is less than? You can learn these things by putting these symbols. We will use these symbols. This symbol is showing us that which number is greater than other number. And smaller than, this symbol is used to compare that which thing is smaller than other thing, other number. Equal to means both side numbers are equal. So how to keep in mind that which number is used for greater number, to show the greater number, and which number, which symbol is used to show the smaller number? You can learn this symbol by crocodile mouth. Example of crocodile mouth. You can imagine that this is the crocodile mouth. Okay. And how to do? You always know that crocodile always want to eat large amount of fish. So always we will put the this mark in front of bigger number. We will put this mark in front of bigger number. Now you know that every 2-digit number is bigger than 1-digit number. You have done already in last exercise also. Like we have 2 digits here, 2, 0, like 20, and one more number other side also, this is only 2. So it is only ones place, it is single digit and it is 2-digit number. So always 2-digit number is bigger than 1-digit. So we open that mouth in front of 20. It is open that side. Now look here. What is the second rule? In 2 digits, that number is bigger which have bigger digit in the tens place. How to compare these? Where we have 2 digits, like we have 25 number and other side we have 43 number. Both side 2 digits are there. Then how to compare these digits? By checking their tens place. This tens place and this tens place. So 2 is bigger or 4 is bigger? 4 is bigger. So we will put the symbol this side. Crocodile's mouth is opening to the greater side. Okay. Now we will put the symbol of equal. This is called equal. How to put the equal sign? When we have both side 2-digit numbers, we will check their ones place and tens place. Both should be same. If both are same, then we will put the equal in the center. Like we will check the firstly ones place 6. Its ones place is also 6. Tens place is 2. Tens place number is also 2. It means both sides are equal. Both numbers are equal to each other. So we have to check the tens and ones place to put the equal between the numbers. For greater, we have to check the tens place of the number. Where the tens place number is bigger, जो tens place का number जो बड़ा होगा उसकी तरफ crocodile का मुंह खुला रहेगा, और जो smaller number होगा उसकी तरफ crocodile का मुंह बंद रहेगा. आपको ऐसे ध्यान रखना है. आपको बिल्कुल confused नहीं होना कि कौन सा greater है और किधर को इसका symbol करना है हमें. You have to keep in mind that which is greater number, we have to put the mouth open that side. Only this. Which is greater. Okay. And what was the next rule? Every 2-digit number is bigger than 1-digit number. It is so simple. It is already done, we have. Okay. So this is the quick reason of that. Greater than, smaller than, equal to. Now in this way you have to solve the exercise 1.4 in your book. Now students, you will learn about ascending and descending order.
You have done this in your first class also. Now we will take one more repetition of these topics. What is ascending order? Means arranging numbers from smallest to greatest. And descending order means arranging numbers from greatest to smallest. Now we will take one example of each to find out how to arrange these numbers in ascending order and descending order. We have numbers like 37, 12 and 6. Now we have to set them smallest to greatest. Firstly, we have to find out which is smallest. सबसे छोटा कौन सा है? अब आपने रूल पता है आपको, compare bigger and smaller number. What was the first rule? Every two digit number is bigger than one digit number. It means हमारे पास ये जो one digit number है, ये small है सबसे, क्योंकि ये दोनों two digit number है. Now we will write here 6. It is smallest among these. Now what are left here? 37 and 12. Now how to compare these? Which is bigger? We will compare them by comparing their tens places. Check their tens places. Which is smaller? Because we are arranging smallest to biggest. So we have to find out here which is smallest here. 3 is smallest or 1 is smallest. So we will compare for bigger and smaller number. Check tens place of a number. So we will check here tens place of this number. So we will write here 12. Then what is left here? 37. It is solved. Okay. These rules you have to keep in mind to compare the numbers, how to arrange them in ascending order and descending order. Now other topic is descending order, greatest to smallest. Now we have to find out which is the greater number here. Check their, firstly check their tens places to find out the greater number. Check their tens places. 6, 6, 5, 4. So which is bigger number? 6. Comparatively 5 and 4. 5 or 4 tens number se 6 number bada hai. To hum 63 or 68 lenge. But ab yahan par kya hai? Dono number ki tens places same hai. Then how to compare this? Which is bigger? Now we will compare their ones places. Because we are arranging these numbers to greatest to smallest. Now we will compare there which is greater number, 3 number or 8 number. 8 number is greater, so we will write here 68, then 63. Okay, it's already solved. Now which two numbers are left? 53 and 42. Now we have to apply here first rule is not applicable here. Now we will check the second rule. For bigger and smaller number, check tens places of a number. So we are arranging greatest to smallest. So we have to find the greater number. 5 is greater or 4 is greater? 5 is greater. So we will write here 53. Then we will write the last number 42. In this way, you have to solve the exercise of ascending and descending order. Okay, students. Thank you.